Thanks a lot, Landstorm, you dingbat. Oi. Sorry. Hello, my YouTube family! And a thousand apologies to everybody. I was just reading up a tweet. But anyway, welcome to me playing another... we're doing another episode, I guess you can call this, or whatever, of me playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. Anyway, I'm just going to tell you guys something. I have been busy in the last couple of days, since after my last recording, and because, I'm going to explain... Actually, I will promise you guys I will explain everything in my main blog, in my main channel, which you guys will see. But anyway, so today, I'm recording on using an app that I had to download from Google Play, because if I use the Google Play a recorder, you guys won't hear my voice or anything, because I need to have my headphones on. But this would do better. So anyway, we're going to play Minecraft Pocket Edition, and I'm going to show you guys what I did. I forgot I'm still in creative. It says creative, but actually, not still in creative, I should say, or I think. Actually, I think I switched my player mode. I'm about to get killed. I'm going to escape.
Ah!
reason why I don't let this happen. Alright, there we go. Alright, so. You can see here, I still have the tree growing. I have. I got a lot of these. Actually, I did get a lot of these, but then, of course, I have the tree. How did this happen? Wait, how did this little baby chick climb all the way up here? Unbelievable. Come on, little fella. Come on. Come on. Come all the way That is so weird. I mean, he was following me. I guess I lost him. Alright, I guess I'll maybe I'll find him once I get back to him. I just really want to find him for a little bit here. So I can replant all the, wheat seeds, because as you guys know, I figured out ways to, how to feed everybody things. So, for example, all the wheat seed goes to the sheep and the, cows, except for the seed, goes to the chickens, and the, meat. Root goes to the pig. Too much. So, anyway. I can't say much. I can't talk much about the whole until I guess I see how the whole entire situation is going so far. And the only thing I know is from what's going on with Captain Sparkle, so he sets up helpful somebody to take a walk. And, between you and me, I think the only person who set it up for is the one who actually did not decide to play today. They can work tomorrow. I wonder if there's any more chickens. That was so weird. I didn't hurt things like that. And the reason why I did help the chickens downstairs was because, outside, and you know, I guess somehow one of them found a way to climb up these, did I have a door? Jeez, this is what happens when you don't know what to do. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Oh, there you are! Over there, yonder. Come on, you. Come on, you little with me. Come on. I'll see you soon if you come with me. Come on. Let me see you come down.
Oh. Oh.
could, but, episode, and yeah, hopefully we'll go on the journey once I actually have to level up more skills. Wow, this is kind of embarrassing. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.
Just letting you guys know, this is my channel, but I'm on my gaming channel. And because I'm going to show you how you guys can how to make sure you turn on the notifications. So what you do is you tap up, or now this is just for my gaming channel or even my YouTube channel, main channel. This is how you guys can get new notifications on, especially if you're doing this on desktop. But I'll tell you guys there are others who have done it. I know Sky does Minecraft and Red Factor both mentioned how to subscribe on desktop, but I'm gonna show you guys how you can do it on mobile or this app. Okay, so from here you go here. You go on to any YouTube channel you want that you like. Make sure you subscribe is by tapping like this. See. And then it says here, tap the bell to get notified of all about the new videos. And you will. And then go to settings. And it'll tell you what you need to do. So for here, you can make sure your script has notifications on to push email. Push only, email only, and push an email. I have it right now on push. Because if I do it on push an email, I'll send it right to my my email account, which is the account that I set this up for both my main and my gaming channels on. And also you can do a lot of notifications here, so. And that's how you can do it. So, see? And every time when there's a new video or if I'm excited to oopsie. Or if I'm ever going on live using the YouNow app, you will know. Oh. And yes, you can see all my videos and playlists, likes, people who I consider to be cool. savage I am. And yes, you can check out my uploads, my popular uploads. The most popular upload I have on my channel, my main channel, is this one. And that was quite about, last April. Though people were, out of control, mongrels. I don't mean it in a bad way, it's just that if people clicked on it, I get, money for it. I know I shouldn't be talking about that, but just letting you guys know. So anyway, thanks for you guys watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!